Hi, my name is Dr. Michael Keng. I work here at the University of Virginia, and I specialize in taking care of people with diagnosis of bone marrow disorders, such as myelodysplastic syndromes, myeloproliferative neoplasms, and acute leukemias. Myelodysplastic syndrome is a bone marrow cancer. It is when one of the stem cells do not work appropriately in the bone marrow. The bone marrow is a factory for us to create normal functioning white blood cells, red blood cells, and platelets. And when something happens along that line and there is a mutation, then that's when myelodysplastic syndrome can occur. Myelodysplastic syndrome has various risk categories. It goes from very low risk to very high risk. So if someone were diagnosed with lower risk myelodysplastic syndrome, something could be as simple as just monitoring blood counts and just very close observation with physical exam. However, when patients do progress to intermediate or higher risk myelodysplastic syndromes, various treatments are used. Classic traditional chemotherapy that one may have heard in the movies or on the internet for other cancers are typically not involved with myelodysplastic syndromes. We use various other forms of epigenetic or other targeted types of therapies. The only cure for myelodysplastic syndrome is an allogeneic stem cell transplant, which means it's a transplant from someone else. We are trying to replace the person's immune system, so you're getting someone else's stem cells to hope to get rid of the myelodysplastic syndrome bad cells. At the University of Virginia, we have a specialized team specifically for myelodysplastic syndrome, from physicians, nurses, pharmacists, social workers, case managers, nutritionists, and all social supports that specializes in patients with this particular disorder. And this multidisciplinary team, which really makes UVA unique. Also, we offer many different clinical trials that are not offered throughout the state of Virginia. And lastly, we are the Myelodysplastic Syndrome Foundation Center of Excellence, and a very unique honor and designation to the care for our patients with MDS.